Can't you just send me a video that he's edited? And I'm not joking. When I started watching it, I got one of the worst flashbacks of my life. Like, there's a moment when I recorded my video, I recorded myself crying, and I was so down. Like, I'm talking about down in the dumps. And seeing that clip that I'm about to show you now, it hit me in the feels, I'm not gonna lie. Because I have never, ever been so low in my life than when I was back in January. And, you know, I'm just gonna show you the clip. So, yeah. And it was edited by Tarkan, by the way. I don't know if I've said that enough, but Tarkan makes some good shit. So I'm gonna show you the clip now and enjoy. And I'm not looking at the lens. Why do I never look at the fucking lens?
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
So yeah, I have to say the well I did. Apart from my PTSD, it was absolutely beautiful, and yeah, you know, life will keep you down if you let. You need to stand above it. Sometimes I forget that, and it's sad. You know? Like, I've not fully recovered from when I was feeling that way in January, so. It is sad, and. But it is an inspiring video. And I am gonna end up bursting out crying if I keep on recording. So, I'll see you guys in the next one. Like, subscribe, and bye bye.